guys, welcome back to Yulan App. For today's video, we are going to show you how to return an item on Vinted. So if you're interested, let's start the tutorial. Now for you to return an item, you need to inform the actual seller. So in this case, select the I have an issue option within your conversation screen with the seller within 48 hours of receiving the item. Provide evidence to the seller, which may consist of images showing the damaged parts of the item, damaged parts of the item's packaging, and any parts of the item that don't match its description. Now, upon submitting proof, the payment will be held until the issue is resolved. Now, engage with the seller to explore potential solutions, such as a refund and a return shipping for the item. The seller may request that you return the item for a refund, and also alternatively, you can choose to retain the item and proceed with the order. Now, failure to notify the seller within 48 hours will result in the automatic release of the payment to the seller, and Vinted will be facilitating or will not facilitate any refunds. And that's about it. So, hopefully this video was able to help you. Like and subscribe to Yulan App. Thank you for watching.